Hello everyone, and welcome to the middle distance. We have about 6 minutes to start of our first competitors. We do apologize for the slight delay today. There was a lot of fresh snow, and it took some time for the snowmobile to go through the area and make sure all controls are on the track and that all tracks are clean. We had a snowfall from last night, fresh snow about 20 to 40 centimeters. Currently the temperature is minus 11 degrees. Just to let you know, the altitude here is 1,760 meters. The wind is about 4 to 5 meters per second. And start will be given in 5 minutes. 1, 2, 3. First competitors for men are Nikolai Taran from Russia. After him is Nikolai Dimitrov from Bulgaria, Yuki Ishihara from Japan, Flavio Echler from Switzerland. First four men and first few women are Sato Tuomisto from Finland, Natalia Nidli from Switzerland, Yasmin Zankova from Bulgaria. We also do apologize for the cancellation of yesterday's sprint here at the area. It was extremely cold. Minus 17 degrees with a very, very strong winds, which destroyed most of our equipment at the arena, the tents, everything was under the snow, so that led us to the decision to cancel the race. Actually, we didn't cancel it, we postponed it for tomorrow, for the rest day. I think that was the best decision that we did, because today, yes, there is some new snow, there is a bit of wind, but it's nothing like yesterday. Just for your information, from the sprint, first three positions in men are for Vladislav Kiselev, Eduard Hrennikov and Sergei Gorlanov. Stanimir Belomazhev is on the fourth place, just 8 seconds after the third position. From the sprint result, actually Stanimir moved two positions up in the world ranking. Eduard Hrennikov moved four positions up on the world ranking. Just to let you know, Eduard Hrennikov is 48 years of age. I remember when I was young, he was still taking medals, so good job, Eduard. With the women sprint results, Maria Vladkina, Olesya Ryazanova, second, Tatiana Oborina, third, Daisy Kudre, fourth. There was not much movement there in the world ranking list. And now we have the first man on the track, Nikolai Taran. And we have Nikolai Dimitrov on the start. Good luck, Nikolai. We were supposed to have another few cameras on the track, but some of the equipment was damaged yesterday. Unfortunately, we'll be having only one camera at the finish line. But nothing can stop us from organizing this race. I personally think the conditions are, the tracks are a bit soft, but there is plenty of snow. And usually this is the main problem in, it's not typical Bulgarian climate. Usually we don't have that much snow and the temperatures are not that low. But now we are having plenty of it, so I guess this is good news. Yuki Ishihara is on the start line now. From Japan, he's coming to Bulgaria by himself. And Natalia Nigli for women from Switzerland. And we have two of our best snowmobile drivers coming to the office. Let's see what they would say about the track. And Yasmin Zankova is on the start line. Good luck, Yasmin. And we have on the start Vitalius Petrulis from Lithuania. I have a brief information about the tracks on the course. Unfortunately, the snowfall and the wind are covering them quite fast, even though they kept going through them over and over again. The base is hard, but on top there are a few centimeters of fresh snow. Anna Maria Ignatova on the start. Good luck, Anna Maria. After Anna Maria is Delia Gezendaner from Switzerland and Kalina Nedjalkova from Bulgaria as well. We're also waiting for Jordan Ivanov to start. This is his first international event. Unfortunately, we are losing a bit of the connection with some of the GPSs for live view. We'll be able to upload the information from them later on today. We want to thanks once again to Mayor of Cipelare, Boran Hajiev, and his team for the support, and the mayor of Smolen. Without them, this competition would be impossible. And of course, the team that is organizing the event, it's called Nesa Siven, with the main sponsor, Siven. Today, about 90% of the tracks will be up to meter and 20 centimeters wide, and just 10% will be white tracks. It's going to be a very technical race. And on the start is Kalina Nedelkova. Good luck, Kalina. In the meantime, I would also like to express our greetings to the main sponsors, the rest of them, except the Cepelare Municipality, Siven. We also have the Bulgarian Orienteering Federation, the International Orienteering Federation, Ministry of Sports. Top Rent-A-Car, who gave us good rates for rentals. Pharmacy Infarm and the Greenheart. Also Novakov Energy Consulting Company. And of course, Siven. On the start, we have Henrik Fredericks and Kristin Jakobsen. Some interesting information about the world ranking list for men. Vladislav Kiselev from Russia, he has 7,041 points and it's leading ahead of everyone with significant advantage. And after him, the rest of the competitors are just in few points. Sergei Gulanov, Audun Heimdall, Andrei Lamov, Jorgen Baklet, they're all within 10 points. And these races are gonna bring a bit of movement there, I believe. In the women world ranking list, there is a bit more difference between the first five. Just between the second and the third place is only 1 point between Elena Trapeznikova and Anna Magdalena Olsson from Sweden. Let's see what's going to happen today. And on the start, we have from Kazakhstan, Dmitry. Dmitry is here as well by himself. I think I really value these people who are brave enough to come by themselves and represent their country. I think they need a big round of applause. And on the start, Tereza Črastova from Czech Republic. I think we're waiting for the first competitors to come for the last two controls. And we have our event director, Valentin Gerkov, and our advisor, Per Frost, coming to me right now. Maybe they'll be able to say something. And we have Teodora Malcheva at the start line. Good luck, Teodora. We do have some information for the people passing through the controls. Unfortunately, not all of it is updated due to the bad weather and lack of reception at the area. But on the 15 control, I have the information, Vitali, Petrius, Henrik. Sorry, I apologize, wrong information. Still uploading. The red group for men are starting with Vladislav Kiselev at 136, and after him, Bjorn Erkval from Norway, Gion Schneider from Switzerland, Edward Hrennikov, Russia, Jorgen Baklet, Norway, Erik Blomgren, Sweden, Stanimir Belomazhev, Sergei Gorlanov, Linus Rapp from Sweden, and Odon Heimdall from Norway. And of course, last but not least, Andrei Lamov from Russia. He'll be the last man to start. The women red group starts at 119. With Alena Trapeznikova, after her, Evin Andersen Linda Litkvits from Sweden, Ksenia Terekova from Russia, Evelina Wigbone from Sweden, and the list goes on. We have all our snowmobile team, all of them arrived safe. Big thank you to all of you guys. Благодаря за работата на всички шейнари. And Evangelina Dadyaksova on the start. Good luck, Evangelina. Cveta Komitska on the start line. Good luck, Cveta. We do have some GPS tracking update. SQ Frostland on the start. If you want to feed the doggy, you can buy from here some meat for him. Thank you. And we have Jan Hasek from Czech Republic on the start. And also Andrea Diaksova. Good luck, Adi. And we have Nikolai Taran at the last control, coming to the finish line. Oh, he had a bit of difficulties there with the deep snow. Good job, Nikolai. And our first competitor, Nikolai Taran, is with time 50 minutes 31 seconds. I can see Stanimir Belomaje forming up.
Thank you.
And we have Satu Tuomisto from Finland. Just finished. And we have on the finish line Natalia Nigli from Switzerland. And we have Yuki Ishihara from Japan coming to the final control point and to the finish line. Good job, Yuki. Looking strong at the finish. And finish for Yuki from Japan with number 3. And with number 4, we have Flavio Echler from Switzerland on the finish line. And Flavio just finished with number 4. Yuki Shihara has time of 57 minutes, 37 seconds. And the time of Flavio will be available shortly. So far, the best time is for Nikolai Taran, 50 minutes and 31 seconds. And with number 108, Kristin Jakobsen from Norway. She's coming to the finish line. After her, we have Delia Gesen-Danner from Switzerland. Also Andrea Angel from Romania. From the men at the final control, we have number 8, Henrik Fredericks and Nikolai Dimitrov. Давай, Коко. And Nikolai Dimitrov at the finish line. Bravo, Coco. At the finish control, we have Maria Hoskari from Finland. We still need some time to update the finish times for the last competitors. We have with number 110, Maria Hoskari from Finland, just crossed the finish line. Here it's still snowing and the conditions are not getting any better. You can see one of our staff going to fix the last control as somebody punched it quite hard. That's the reason he's on the finish line. With number 7 at the last control, we have Wojtek Bartos from Czech Republic. Wojtek Bartos crossing the finish line now. Nikolai Dimitrov with time 1 hour and 4 minutes 25 seconds. The ladies with Maria Huskari with 47.55, currently at first position. Kristin Jakobs with 50.21. With number 115, we have Polina Frolova from Russia on the finish line. Давай, давай, Polina. Timings for the people who have finished, current positions. Maria Huskari, 47.55. Kristin Jakobsen, 50 minutes. With number 107, we have Kalina Nedjalkova. Bravo, Kalina. Bravo, Kalina. And after her, with number 13, we have Isak Johnson from Norway. Bravo, Kalina. And Isak Johnson just crossed the... together there Teresa, Czech Republic, and Ella Turesson from Sweden coming together to the finish line. First crossing the finish line from Sweden is Ella Turesson. And after her, Teresa Chrastova from Czech Republic. With number 5th at the last control, we have Vitalius Petrius from Lithuania. And also Idun Strand from Norway. We have a new leader, Isaac Johnson, with 48.49. And for the women, Polina Frolova with 42.54 seconds. We just had Idun Strand from Norway crossing the finish line. And with number 11, we have Josef Nagy from Czech Republic. And with 117, Elin Sjagerström from Sweden on the finish line. Elin is crossing the finish line. Good job, Elin. We'll see her time in a minute. With number 12, We have Jonathan Staho from Sweden and Dimitri Dimitrov. Jonathan just crossed the finish line. And after him is Dimitri Dimitrov. Айде, Митаче. The finish line is not very easy to cross. Slight elevation at the end. Dimitri from Kazakhstan on the last control coming to the finish line. Current leader for men is still Isak Johnson with 48:49, followed by Nikolai Taran, 50 minutes 31 seconds, and Hendrik Fredriks. For the women, Polina Frolova, 42 minutes 54 seconds, followed by Elin and Maria Hoskari. Theodora Malcheva on the finish line, passing through last control. Theodora Malcheva coming to the finish line. Айде, Теди, давай. Theodora Malcheva passed the finish line. She has been competing for the Bulgarian national team for Orienteering with number 105, Anna Maria Ignatova as well from Bulgaria, passing through the final control and coming to the finish line. With number 114, Heta Virtanen from Finland, coming to the finish line. And Yasmin Zankova passed the finish line just now from Bulgaria. Hi there, Yasmin. There's still no changes in the top three positions so far in men and women. With 119 number, Marit Jakobsen from Norway just passed the finish line, the last control. Sari Vaaranen from Finland just crossed the finish line. And with number 16, Andri Jordi from Switzerland. With number 20, we have Artemi Dorma from Russia coming to the finish line. I'm not sure, but I think he'll be the new leader. We have Yordan Ivanov coming to the finish line. And with number 22, Niklas Ekström from Finland at the finish line. We have a new leader with a man. This is Isaac Johnson, 48.49. The time for... For Niklas Ekström, I think he's our new leader so far. Alexandra Rusakova passed the finish, the last control coming to the finish line. I think she might be a new leader. Niklas Ekström, 49.07, second place so far. With the ladies Polina Frolova still leading with 42.54. Thank you. Gabriel Larsson from Sweden coming to the finish line together with Elian Deininger from Switzerland. Sin Strand from Norway as well coming to the finish line. We have a new leader with the ladies, Alexandra Rusakova with 41 minutes, 59 seconds, followed by Polina Frolova, 42:54, and Elin Shagerstorm, 45:18. We have some updated information from the navigation, the GPS tracking that the competitors are using. Ranking for men, Isaac Johnson. Andrea Djaksova is coming to the finish line. Also with a very strong finish from Tobias Hebenik from Austria. Tobias and Andrea just passed the finish line. With number 128 and 116 Evangelina, they're both coming to the finish. 128, this is Mervi Peso from Finland. Adi Djaksova is with time 54-18 and currently on the 13th position. With number 130, we have Sonia Mortsky from Finland. We have change in the top three for the men currently. On the second place, we have Niklas Ekström with 49 minutes and 7 seconds. We're still waiting for the red group to start. Sveta Kumitska coming to the finish line. Ajde, Sveta. We have Sergei Gorlanov now on the start. Before him was Stanimir Belomazhev. The red group has started a few minutes ago. With number 132, Epp Palberg from Estonia, coming to the finish line. Jan Hasek from Czech Republic coming to the finish together with 124 Andrea Diaksova. Oh no. Sorry, I apologize, my mistake. Antonia Erhardt from Austria just passed the finish line. Aneshka Vavatsova coming from Czech Republic together with Anes Sophie Krok from Norway. Rimo Rum from Estonia finishing the course. After him is Kasparas Sulcis from Lithuania. Jenny Bucklett from Norway coming to the finish. Zoltan from Romania just passed the finish line. Thank you. line. After her is Lars Widmer from Switzerland. With Aslak Hemdal from Norway. There's still no major changes in the top three. And Bojan Sofin from Bulgaria coming to the finish. Once again, we would like to thank all our partners and sponsors for their help and support for today's race. This includes the Cepelare municipality, together with the Ministry of Sports, the best company for sportswear, Siven, and the team organizing the entire event, it's Nesea Siven. We also have Pharmacy Infarm, Green Heart of Bulgaria, which is the Cepelare municipality, Novakov Energy Consulting Company, Hisar Water, and Top Rent-A-Car. For now, 39 minutes, 36 seconds, followed by Olesya Rezanova and Alexandra Rosakova. Oyvind Wiggen from Norway just passed the finish line. With number 139, Judita Traubaitė from Lithuania.